on the other end makes it happen for Milwaukee, but look back at that break.
Trey Lyles got it going with the outlet right there. Push it. Milwaukee definitely not back and ready to defend.